We all feel a sense of urgency around climate change and the energy transition. With over 700 researchers, TNO Energy Transition is very well positioned to work towards developing a climate resilient and sustainable society that supports a thriving economy. Our 12 research groups have gained strong international positions by coordinating and participating in numerous projects and networks. Through collaborating with industry, government and knowledge institutes, and through their involvement in the Dutch top sector energy. We play a major role in the multi-annual mission-driven innovation programmes in which the Dutch government gives direction to specific development goals for the energy transition and accelerate innovations. Among other things, our work helps make the energy transition more affordable, such as for homeowners who need to go natural gas free. TNO Energy Transition is recognised as a leading independent centre for applied energy research and as the knowledge centre for the Dutch subsurface. Our scientists are highly motivated and work in an environment in which applied research challenges are tackled through multidisciplinary teamwork and where results are measured in terms of their societal and economic relevance for clients and stakeholders. We are honoured that high-ranking universities and peer institutes wish to work with us in extensive partnerships, adding to our strength in consortium building and knowledge ecosystem management. Our work covers a wide range of themes, such as solar and wind energy for onshore and offshore electricity production, the transition towards a CO2 neutral industry via, amongst others, CO2 capture and utilisation, hydrogen and synthetic fuels, the role of the subsurface in the energy transition, for example with geothermal energy, and the social, economic, financial and legal aspects required for a robust and socially supported energy system. Also, the Geological Survey of the Netherlands, which manages and models publicly available geological data and information about the Dutch subsurface, is part of TNO Energy Transition. These themes are strongly interrelated. The CO2 captured from industry, for instance, may be stored in the subsurface. We therefore rely on a shared knowledge base within the unit in order to balance the energy transition's technological, system-based, industrial, and societal perspectives. Cross-fertilisation between our individual research groups and external partners is a vital means of bringing in new ideas that spark innovation. Challenges lie ahead in reducing CO2 emissions and phasing out fossil energy while still ensuring a secure, available and affordable energy supply. Nevertheless, we see new research opportunities arising from these requirements and take an agenda-setting, initiating and supporting role in bringing together entrepreneurs, scientists and policymakers to work on them. In doing so, we also aim to keep the general public informed on current knowledge, which is crucial to the acceptance of the energy transition at a societal level. Collectively, we can contribute to a sustainable future.